Is this place awesome or what?
Yeah, huge does not always mean awesome. There's no way at all we could do this.
What am I looking at, worst case?
500 grand, worst case.
No, that's too much. Now say it can be done for 300 or less.
I gotta have 2 weeks if you wanna take that
number. Can't have 2 weeks. You can maybe have one day extra.
No way.
300-ish, and we can be done in 9 days.
Nine days I can go on.
Okay.
9 days.
That's it. That's two extra. Why don't y'all go get them? I need to freaking get my own idea about what I want this place to look like. So I like a big challenge, and I'm willing to go for it. The question is, will they accept my terms? What's up, guys? So this is a big place. And in order to do this space the right way, I think it's going to take around 300 grand worth of my time and money and contacts. But we're talking a lot of stuff.
Can we, I mean...
Why don't we talk about it?
Yeah. Well, I mean, we need to talk about it.
Don't argue with me, argue with them.
Let's talk about it.
It was tough hearing that number, 300,000, because right now we're hurting as is.
It's a big chunk, you know?
I know, we're already I can't get any. I understand.
Uh-oh. Sounded very heated over there.
So we talked about it, and yeah, you got yourself a deal.
I think we can do it.
All right, do it.
Let's do it.
Right on.
Let's do it.
All right, super cool. So you guys like the deal. We got one more thing that we need to do. I need to talk to the employees, and I need to tell you how things are gonna work. Why don't you get everybody and have them meet me out front?
So we're here at North Ridge Collision Center. As far as what I know that Russell and Chris can do here, I'm feeling pretty comfortable. But North Ridge claims to specialize in high-end collision repair, and I've never seen an example of their work. So I had one more thing that I really needed to prove to myself before I was ready to finalize the deal.
Here's the deal, guys and gals. I've got a caveat on this one. Because I've never seen any work done here, I need to know that y'all can turn work. I'm wondering if you guys, do y'all have the skill set here in-house to handle that?
Yes. I am.
Are you sure?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Then you got 24 hours to fix this. And then we have a deal.
Oh, my God. No more. No more.
We'll talk about it tomorrow. You got 24 hours. Tell him, Russell, 24 hours.
I'm serious. If you can't fix that in 24 hours, I'm not going to business with you.
All right, guys, let's get it in. Come on. Time's ticking. This is insane. We're freaking out. I'm freaking out. Careful. You gave us 24 hours to fix it, or the deal's off the table.
We need to get emblem off. We need to get car off the ground.
Okay, come on. Let's go fast.
Okay.
Our time's ticking, and Alex starts panicking a little bit.
It's already 23 hours and 5 minutes.
I'm feeling nervous. It's not depression, but it's very important.
Pressure's on, and we have no choice but to get it done.
Here we go. They're acting like they have it done. You think it's any good? So this is it, D-Day. Find out if they fixed my Ferrari correctly or if I take my money and walk.
What's going on, guys?
Hey.
Just me, or are you sweating too?
Yeah.
You know, I like it.
Deal!
We got a deal?
We got a deal.
Yeah!
Hey, quit partying. It's not awesome. Now you got to go work. Chris, Russell, get them in there and clean that place out. I got stuff to do.
Better get some work clothes on. We're going to get dirty. There's no way I thought they were going to be able to get it done, let alone get it done as well as they did. And that's great. It just shows the quality of work they do. But that's sucky, because now I got to get started. And this place is mammoth. We got a work cut out for us.
Can we start by getting the cars out? When was the last time you used this stuff?
No, hold on, I'm in.
No, this hold is... on. When I was know. The last time you used this?
17 years ago.
17 years ago. We should probably hang on to it then.
He was kind of pushy.
If you could give me one good reason why we should keep this, I will.
Why should we not?
It's so frustrating to try and get rid of something. I mean, it's crap.
What the f***?
What happened?
Dog in your shop?
It's fertilizer.
You're spreading enough for everybody.
Don't get in my stuff.
But why do you
Both
need it?
Both of you.
Why do
okay?
you need it?
If I said no and oh, what do you don't understand?
I don't understand.
And oh,
why,
it said
why
no.
Do you need that, it?
That's why.
It's been hard. It's really tough when he's yelling because we want this place to succeed just as bad as he does. We stopped and we jumped in to fix the business together, to save our family from falling apart.
Yeah, but
what do you want me to do?
This is
okay.
A
do you want me to be?
This
do you
is
want
the
to
solution.
Be, okay, I mean,
get rid of the crap. Period.
I look over, and I see they are going at it. And you know what? We've already wasted enough time. I'm going to step in, and I'm going to get this shit straight. Ho, ho, ho. You guys are still arguing during this.
Not arguing.
No, yeah, you are.
The whole time.
And this has been going on the whole time.
Expressing opinions.
Right,
know,
but you guys need to come together as a family. And that's not happening. And it needs to, or we can't go forward. They understand your love and where it got them in their life. And now they're paying it back to you.
Okay.
They can go back to what they were doing.
They have families, homes, other jobs, everything else, careers to chase after, and their own dreams. They're helping out your dream.
Do you want to stop now? Do you want to keep doing it your way and we all walk away? Or do you want to be able to bring the kids into the fold and take what you've done and bring it to the next generation? Because if that's what we're going to do, we need to do it right now.
My family is always first. I understand. At the end of the day, we still have to have the same goal to bring this place up to the standards, and that's what we're going to do. I'm in.
You're in?
I'm in.
I'm in.
I'll get out. Now get back to work.
Well, you guys did a great job.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
So we'll take it from here once Richard shows up. And
yeah, Richard just showed up. I heard that.
One of a kind.
Look at this place, man.
Yeah.
Freaking rad.
We're going to do some good things here, but the hard part is getting everything out. Now that you've done that, see you later. We'll handle it. Don't come by here. Don't do anything. But you got a good business working just up the street, so why don't you go work there and make some money?
All right. Cool.
Let's go.
See you in a week.
I mean, it's going to be tough, you know, but I mean, I have another shop, which is I have plenty to do.
Whew.
Thank.
Feels God, lighter already.
Couldn't have come soon enough.
Was it that bad?
Oh, it was worse than we've ever imagined.
It was bad.
Huh. So today's the reveal day. We're going to take the family back to Northridge Collision Center and show them what it's really all about. And since we went out and got some business, I figured why not take them in the business that we actually have. And I like the pink one. I thought it was kind of sexy.
Look at that.
Oh, what? My God.
It's a little better. Welcome to the new Northridge Collision Center.
Holy crap. This is unbelievable.
I mean, I'm like, it just knocks me off right now. It's not just one big warehouse space anymore. It's a legit garage.
I don't even know where to focus my eyes.
What do you think, Alex?
I'm blown. I'm so
This was a big one. As you can tell, we kind of separated it up. Before, you had dirty work being done in the same area as clean work, so we've kind of partitioned it off, get it all painted nice and white, because white reflects the light.
Texas Paint supplied all of the paint needed to cover this place, and Stecco Products came in and put in these cool LED lights through the whole building. So it's brighter than it was, and it's gonna be cheaper to do it.
Looks fantastic.
So you guys ready to see the rest of the shop?
Yeah.
All right, let's go check it out.
Oh God.
This is what I would call a collision shop.
You have four lifts.
That's a 14,000-pound alignment rack. And anytime there's collision involved, we need an alignment rack.
You've got plasma, MIG, TIG. You're ready to rock. We have a kind of a hybrid shop now. We're not just a collision shop.
Amazing.
Now you have equipment, you have a equip shop, you have diagnostic equipment. I love everything. I'm overwhelmed. To be honest with you, I am overwhelmed.
This is where we make the money. Let me show you where we go take the money. Come on.
Oh my gosh.
It's pretty good, right?
We have a real conference room now.
Oh, right, not a storage area. And now you can do all of your work in the back office.
You see that monitor up there? Those are all the cameras that are all around the inside, outside.
Oh, no.
I'm watching you.
I cannot explain. You know, I mean, I need probably go and drink, okay, to loosen up myself because I'm one of the best days of my life.
I gotta tell you guys, when I walked in, I was a little intimidated. This was a gigantic space, biggest we've ever done by double. And now you have a full functioning kind of dual purpose shop here that I think is gonna be a great compliment to your one across the town.
We really have been set up for success. The fact that my family was able to stick together and fight through it, this is the best day of my life. You guys outdid yourself. We're about to turn this place around.
Thank you.
Thank you.